be sneaking. Kalia now follows you to old Dothulgrad again.
Ah, there you are.
She never stopped following me. Okay, I was just checking to see if your head would go all the way around. It looked like it was about to. My ghosty friend? My ghosty friend's here. So is your friend here? Or are there monsters here? There are monsters here. Okay. So I had to say, monsters here. What kind of arrows am I using again? Fine steel arrows, that's fine, we'll use that up. A hammer! I got a hammer for you, knock knock. Ooh. Well, if he came this way, spiders came after. Are we going down in there or something? There's a ladder. Ooh. That is the most disconcerting ladder. I like went inside the ladder. So I don't know if we can jump up here. Are we supposed to be going up here? Doesn't seem very easy. That ladder we can't climb. Alright. Oops. Is this the ladder I went up? It didn't work. It doesn't work now. Okay, they're going down there without me. Oh, there's a ramp, so that's just a hole. Oh yeah, and I'm slightly injured, which is bothering me because the meter won't go away. Okay. I fell down here. Oh, threw my arrows back, okay. There's more.
There.
Yep, there. Poof. I guess that other one died after all. Okay. This up. Oh. we have to pull that and not fall down here. Okay. Oh, okay. Do we descend? Yeah, we must have descended on this. Alright. We have updated notes on this? It's still saying to accompany to her, but accompanying her to here, but we're already here. Alright, going down there. I hear people talking.
It was just too many. We did our best, madame.
Guardsman?
You did jack shit. That's what you did. Three of our people are dead, and now the goddamn entrance is blocked up. This is fucking unbelievable. Get out of here, now. I need to think.
Greetings.
That doesn't sound good.
I'm new in the city, okay.
You're from the surface, aren't you?
Out of all the goddamn people in this goddamn land, you are the last person I expected to see here.
Yeah, goddamn, hi. Talking over there. The Grandmaster couldn't wait to send me on a mission here once I had passed this trial.
Well, congratulations.
Thanks.
Though I don't have the slightest idea what good getting wasted on weird droga can possibly do.
I don't know.
Nightshade Elixir isn't just some weird droga. It's a centuries-old recipe that was already being used by the first vassals. Maybe you should have known that before judging our traditions.
Ooh.
Well, now I do. And just who exactly are you?
Kalia Sakaresh, Keeper of the First Sigil. I was exalted together with the one you call the Prophetess.
Sakaresh? You're the girl from the village.
Oh.
Maybe. Have you heard of me?
She knows.
Well, there are some interesting rumors revolving around you. Let's put it that way. But who am I to complain? Two keepers are certainly better than those idiots from the guard. Actually, you've come at just the right time. You'll be surprised, but I've found myself in almost exactly the same trouble as in Alt-Rashengrad. Seems I have a knack for that kind of shit.
Just the way she says that. Another mercenary attack?
Almost. This time it was bandits.
Same difference.
They ran in here about 2 hours ago and charged through us like we were bloody beginners.
That's, bad? Where are the bandits now?
Well, that's the problem. Do you see that hallway over there? It leads down into the ruin. And now, guess what those fuckers did?
One behind you?
They dashed right into it, and somehow succeeded in accidentally activating some kind of mechanism that locks down the whole passage. Now, anyone who gets too close to it gets roasted like a chicken. So now we can't go down, and they can't come up.
Right. And I guess the machine that Aranthiel told us about is down there, right?
We believe so, yes. That is what makes the whole thing so annoying.
You sure it wasn't those same mercenaries again?
No, they didn't wear the robes that the ones in Alt-Rashengrad did. And they also seemed kind of unorganized to me.
Hmm.
And scared, as if they were running from something. My guess is that they were trying to hide from something and thought the ruin was deserted.
And this mechanism can't be deactivated somehow?
Somehow, yes. But would you place the button to deactivate the trap right next to the door it's supposed to protect? We need to find another way down. But at least we've got a clue. Some kind of hidden entrance.
Cool.
We're still stuck getting it open, though. Come, I'll show you. Who knows? Maybe you'll see something in the past that might help us.
Huh. Doesn't always work like that. Okay, this way then.
Here we go. And before you ask, our dead buddy on the platform was already there when we got here. No idea what's keeping his body from decaying. It looks like some kind of magic to me. So I'd say just take a look around. I'm sure the bells have something to do with the riddle.
The bells! Oh, this guy. Oh! Oh,
maybe.
Good God.
Are you all right? You look pale.
Yeah, I just had another one of those visions. I was really expecting it.
You did? Then this mage woman was right. What did you...
How was I right?
Well, I did actually have another vision, and I think I now know how we can get this mechanism running.
Seriously?
Yeah.
By the prophet's ass, that's, convenient.
By the prophet's ass.
But who am I to complain? So, what's the deal with those bells?
They have to be struck in a certain order, but let me give it a try.
Be my guest. Just make sure that you don't accidentally collapse this place, okay?
I can't guarantee that. Plus, I'm gonna have to interact with that again. I'm gonna take a look around first before I do anything. Like, there's books. What is this book? Oh.
Huh?
They're all just tattered books? Well, search books. Disciplines of Magic Entropy. I have that one. So what book does she have? Can't see.
Oh. Evening.
Just gonna take a look around, see if there's any goodies. Well, there's a bell hammer. Maybe it's supposed to be banging the bells with that hammer. Okay. Interesting. Keeper of the Order. Doesn't speak.
Greetings. Walk blessed.
I can find a
walk. Let me think. Ah yes, this young woman who owns the gallery in the South Court. I think business isn't going so well. Maybe you could try to talk to her, see if there's anything you can do.
Yeah, I have that quest already. Ooh, standard health potion, cheap mana potion here. Bed of hay and stuff like that. Be right back.
Don't bother me. Not now.
Oh, that's the thing that hurts people, right? That's where we want to go. Got it. Got it. Came in here from this way. Okay, let's go activate the bells again. Got my bell hammer.
Yes.
I didn't see the first one. Which one activates first? There's another bell hammer here. That one? Starts with this one, right?
Yes, that must be it. That sounds wrong. Try again. Yes, that must be it. That sounds wrong. Try again.
Problem is, I don't always see the first or second one, so it's gonna be this one and then this one.
That's great. Yes, that must be it.
And then this one. No?
That sounds wrong. Try again.
Oh, damn it. I might as well not even have the vision.
That sounded great. Yes, that must be it. That sounded great.
Can you shut up?
Yes, that must be it. That sounds wrong. Try again.
So it ends with this one. It starts with which one again? I'm getting horrible at this. Plus, all these people are standing in my way. I can't see the bell.
That sounded great. Yes, that must be it. Yes, that must be it. Yes, that must be it.
Way.
Yes, that's it. Now will we... Oh, what's blazes.
What's going on? Ah! Whoa. Oh, damn. My arcane fever is worsening.
Yes.
Okay, bye. So I can take that, even though I'm on the other side of this thing. I'll find a way back through. See you. Later, I gotta go down here. Hope I don't die. Whee! Kalia? Marius? I'm not activating that. You got unsummoned. Did you die after coming down here? What we got? A nice furry little rat? Furry little rat. Here we go. Death was swift and painless. Well, it might have been painful for a second. Fully grown rat. He ate all his Wheaties and he became fully grown. Or she. How many fog sponges do I need? Fine, I'll collect them all. Gotta collect them all. Rock dome? Oh, yeah, we got rock dome. Where the hell'd you go? You went down there or something? I want to explore this rock dome by myself. Two coins. And another two coins. Another furry rat over there. No, actually, it looks like a cart or something. Depths? Okay. Bandits? Root weed.
Did you see what she did to Reiko? He just dissolved.
What'd I do? Someone did something to Reiko? I don't remember finding root weed. This is by weight. Not great. Okay. Root. I guess it's just root, yeah.
How is that even possible?
How the fuck would I know? Carrick will find us a way back up again, trust me. And once he has, we can deal with the steel crabs. I'll bet my ball.
I sense that these are bandits somehow.
Expect they have enough money with them to make all this shit worthwhile.
Keep your balls. I just want to get out of here.
Short work of those guys. And we still have a whole other way to go. Some good quality roots here. I'm absolutely sodding drunk. And you're dead. I thought there was a little girl laughing. I was like, what the hell's going on here? Ah, I could have thrown a fireball at her. I never see this stuff beforehand. Tempted to go back and see what's the other way and see if it's just like a dead end or something. Ooh, cheese wheel. Come on, yeah. There we go. Chicken eggs. Old crate and crate. So this one's old, that one's not old. Two shots for each, that's all it takes. Mm-hmm. Is there a lever around to open that? Vagrant. Vagrants have bad fragrance. Including this guy, stinky. Oof. Grilled leek, crusty bread. Skull of Boon, sure. I don't want the plate. So this stuff is not real. Never mind, I was trying to get the... whatever that was. Food! Fake food. I hate fake food. Only thing worse than fake friends is fake food. That's what I'm telling you. Ah, perhaps this opens that. It did. Dothulgrad depths. Let me run back this way. I want to see what's the other way. Oh! What? Oh, what? How did that happen? I died? I tripped and died? Are you kidding me? I tripped over my own foot and died.
But
I don't understand.
I just knew from the start that it was a mistake to help that farmer. Did you see what she did to Rico?
They're still talking.
Dissolved. How is that even possible?
Ooh, the blood spill out. I want to actually replay that bit and see how that happened. Oop. I was just running along, plain as can be, and just tripped and died. Saving, because you never know when I might just trip and die. Oh, geez, I missed her. To laugh that time. I tripped over this. And it killed me instantly. Alright, saving again. Let's see. Isn't that where it happened? I didn't trip and die that time. Now the other way to go is this way. Yeah, I think this is just like a storeroom. It is. It's what we missed. We weren't finding goodies. All the goodies were here. Health potion and magic potion. Standards, regular steel arrows. Crusty bread. Well, there isn't much here anyway. But at least now we know what is here. I'm gonna save in case I trip and die. I was running like this. And it was over here. I think when I crossed this river. I don't know. I can't duplicate it. Unless this is not where it happened after all. Okay. Now we're back to where we were. I can take the grilled leeks. Ignore the fake food. I can flip this. And stand by, guys. Okay. One thing I have to do again is charge my bow. Okay, so we've got that way up there that we've opened now, and we've got down here. Not sure which way we should be checking out first. Somebody way over there.